Substitute your white flour for whole wheat flour. Basically, white flour is the wheat plant without the brown casing due to the process of refining, and the brown casing holds a lot of the important nutrients. One big difference between white and whole wheat flour is the fiber content, which whole wheat has the most fiber.